My name is Nate Vance. My grandmother calls me Nathaniel. But it is a privilege tonight to be addressing all of you this evening. Specifically, graduates, I would like to begin by stressing my admiration for your persistence with the utmost sincerity. There are a variety of personal and academic challenges that temporarily delayed this rite of passage, but you all have one thing in common that we should celebrate. You have persevered, and in choosing to finish your education, created a world of opportunity for yourselves. Because of your achievement, graduates, lives that are dear to you, the people in this room, have already begun to change. To your left and to your right, you see big brothers, big sisters, cousins, aunts, and uncles who today have become role models within their families, and now this includes you. Perhaps you are the first to begin a legacy of educated men and women, or maybe you have begun to write your own chapter in a long family history of achievement. Either way, today you are a testimony within your family to the value of education. The effect this can have on your brothers, sisters, nieces, and nephews cannot be overstated, for your willingness to overcome adversity and earn your diploma becomes analogous to so many other challenges in life that your families may confront. But today you have become a source of inspiration for them. And as you move forward, I hope you will embrace this role and make your experience as a textbook for leadership among those you love. And I spoke of the value of education, and I'd like to take just some time right now to define that in very plain terms. Recently, I read a study published by the Alliance for Excellent Education that quantifies the value pretty clearly. According to their report, your average annual income will now be at least $10,000 higher if you work full-time due to your decision to finish high school and your place among this year's graduating class. $10,000 more a year. Imagine how you parlay that into a bigger future. This could be the opportunity to continue your education in pursuit of a higher degree in college, to become certified in a trade, to work towards owning your own business, or invest while you work and plan for your future. That's part of the value of your education thus far. On average, your higher wages will allow you a more comfortable and secure lifestyle. The same report contains other thought-provoking statistics that further extend the concept of the value of an education. I'd like you to consider the following. You will, on average, live longer lives. Woohoo! That's great! Because you persevered and graduated, you will raise healthier, better educated children someday, much, 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 much later. Your children will be much more likely to complete their education, again, much, much, much later. You are now less likely to be involved in crime, you're more likely to vote, and you will, on average, be more involved in your community. So the value of these things cannot be taken for granted in your life. Your diploma means that you have, thus far, earned the opportunity to lead a life that is above average and potentially spectacular. So what will you do? Thomas.
Next to the stage is St. Cloud High School. Jaron Bracey. Brittany Burgos.
I got pictures today.
John Gonzalez. Alexandra Maldonado. Austin McCormick.
I hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of the school district of Osceola County. You may now move your